The Spinster Project. The project displays text written on your mobile in the air. It uses Arduino-controlled 1000 RPM motor and spinning of LEDs for the display. Air Drums Project. Move your hand to produce synchronized sounds of drums and lights. It uses a group of proximity sensors connected to Arduino to detect your hand and LED cube to display the light. The Coke-controlled car project. Get your Arduino-controlled car out of the maze, you have to drink from different 4 Coke cans. Each can indicate a moving direction, and speed of drinking controls speed of car. The Zwitter Project. Order your coffee remotely by sending a tweet. The coffee machine uses Arduino Ethernet to receive the requests. The Solar Energy Maximizer Project. An Arduino-controlled solar panel that rotates based on the strength of light intensity to charge a battery. E-learning robot project. Arduino robot designed to pick up an object and move it from a place to another using a pneumatic system consisting of a vacuum generator, solenoid valve and compressed air. The Remote Control Car Using Hand Gestures Project. Control the car wirelessly by simple hand gestures using 3D tracking interface. The camera on the car shows you the road.